This is our Cook's Essentials air fryer we got from QVC. It's got different settings. You can cook everything from bacon to hamburgers to fish to whatever you want in here. The inside is totally non-stick. I've cooked hamburgers and I've cooked a whole chicken in this thing. Chicken breasts, burritos. I'm gonna do burritos right now, but this thing is, I love it. Gonna two frozen burritos. Pop that in there and hit the power button. Automatically goes to 370 degrees. We pretty much leave it on 370 for everything. So just hit the power button again and it starts up. Starts at 15 minutes and you can go up or down for the minutes right there. And here's up and down for the temperatures. So it's going at 15 minutes and normally you have to stick those burritos in the oven for 40 minutes to get them cooked, and these things will be perfect in 15 minutes and no preheating of an oven. So a lot less electricity too. It's got 9 minutes left, so we are 6 minutes into cooking. And they are already starting to get brown. Food comes out here. If you're going to cook something in the oven and it would fit in here, it comes out a lot faster, and I would say just as good or better. Okay, time's done. The fan keeps running for a minute or so for a cool down. And let's go ahead and pull them burritos out. There we go. Hot, 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 hot. Ooh, that's hot. Just a few little crumbs in there and they will dump right out. Going from frozen. Nice and crispy. And fully cooked. Very good purchase. The Cook's Essentials air fryer.